One more.
One more.
It goes like this. C B over B C 1, and then we'll C B 1 over B 1 A plus C A 1 over A 1. I want you to try to talk this better yourself. I will only give you one hint. In this case, in this term, you can consider the areas, you can use the areas, this areas, alpha, beta, gamma. So it will make your life easier. The way we found the answer for the fourth question last time in the second problem is exactly the way we can prove this. Мы нашли это отношение в прошлый раз в четвертом пункте, да, как раз позволяет доказать. How do we run this right hand side? The first fraction, is equal to 1. In terms of alpha, beta, is this clear? So it is clear?
Yes.
Okay.